Chair Whānau out there Tūku Lifestyle, episode 4. In this episode, do a bit of a day in the life eating on the new diet, try and eat a bit healthier, train with the Kazi through and their Vikings. Woo! Then I shoot off to Gisborne, go tautoko one of the brothers, Ao Morehu, getting his pūhoro. So yeah, whānau, stay tuned for this episode. Anyways, like, share, I should be running with the Kazi. And subscribe to my YouTube. Out there, too. Back at it again. Off to the post shop to deliver some hats. If you want one, out there, tuku.com. We're off to the gym and try and start dieting or eating much healthier. Not much planned, but show you a full day of eating, entering a new diet or trying to eat healthy. But anyways, off to the post shop, yada yada yada. I actually haven't eaten anything today yet, and it's about lunchtime, so going into the gym with an empty stomach. But I have had a bit of a pre-workout and a bit of a creatine. Should anyone watching wants to sponsor me some bloody supplements, man, that shit's expensive. But yeah, whānau, off to the gym. Got to push record. Just done a set of these. I think that's me, whānau. I don't know. Just feel fucked today. But nah, we're in here. Nah, that's it. That's enough for squats. That's it, whānau. Really, really forced that one out. See when I get home for meal number one. Whānau, we are home. We are hungry. But oats, we've microwaved them, and then some protein powder, chocolate, and then we just got some eggs, fried eggs here. My kids' leftover boiled eggs. I'd normally like to have some spinach in there too, but need to do some shopping. Starving. Fuck, what a mean garden. Bit of shopping, whānau. Holy eka.
Mom has it in one more. Acid tree. That one.
Chicken. Holy shit. Oh. Dad. Wow, look it. What a setup. Hey, chuck it in the peak. Yeah, yeah, that's enough. Wait, son. Oh. Yep, just one. Aye, aye.
Four leaves.
Come back here when this is ready. Oh, yeah. Damn, check this set up, whānau.
Leaves.
Yeah. This seems to get harvest pretty hard. Yeah. Fucking he white. Mean. come in here and do our shopping whenever. I like to give a koha back, you know, so I gave a couple of crays and a couple of powers. We don't have to, but I like to. I reckon it's a good trade. It's a lot of this is hard mahi doing this sort of buzz. Yeah. Got the strawberries.
No, it's alright. Just this is enough.
Fuck, these are nice ears. Do some piles. Shuck. See, shuck will find it. Normally they should stay on there. There's the teeth. We've seen them many times. But I thought we'll show you again. Also a yellow foot. Same way. Just son. Fella's tired. And my son. All clean. Gonna slice him up like that. Olive oil. Some butter. Quite a bit of garlic because I love garlic and let that cook. Oh shit, might be way too much for this pot. Put up the power in there, father. Start my friend to the cunt. Bit of salt. Bit of salt. Bit of pepper. I'm just on the vlogs.
What are you making for the vlog, pal?
Nah, just that power and just a healthy koi. Little bit of chili flakes. Fuck yeah. I think that's on finally. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Fucking there we have it finally. Fucking beautiful. But I'll show you a secret ingredient. Little bit of parmesan. Little bit won't hurt. Yee-hee. Meal number two. Can't really get any fresher than that. Just picked that zucchini. Went for a solo dive yesterday and got those power. And taro. Taro. Oh, no. Oh man. Power and zucchini. Makes it even meaner because you know it's so fresh. Mate. You ready to cook up meal number three? Pewa from today. So we've got one, two, three, four. Let that cook for a short while, just a short air's while. And then flip. Doesn't need much. Make sure it melts, make sure it's getting soaked up in the butter. We're gonna just slice them up. Yellow foot pie, mind the nails, putty nails. My check us out, whānau. Bring it with a little bit of koopy. Little bit of wasabi. Chuck our power pewa on there. A bit of soy. Chi te koi out whānau. Yes. Now this is our koi. Obviously my koi is not always going to be like this every day. But hopefully, similar, quite similar, Yellowfoot. Oh man, yeah, it's just really lemon. Get a bit of wasabi going on, bit of mayo, soy. Close the fridge door, baby. Pure, bit of wasabi and kupi. Yum. Need more wasabi. Anyways, that's me finally clocking off. We'll see you at the gym tomorrow. Tuku. Fuck's sakes, finally had to have a slice. Beautiful day here in Botany. Morning, just at the gym. Chest day. Hey. Don't really need to say much more. Just gonna go for a couple of one reps. Last set with the 50s. See how we go. Done with the gym. Just done a couple of flies and a bit of triceps. Fuck, wanna get out and do some missions whānau, but the bloody water out and toaster's stirred up. Southerly hit it yesterday. Bit of a rahui in the harbour till next week, I think. Fuck, we'll try to jack something up. Fuck, what a hectic day when I got home from the gym. I cleaned up the backyard and blah blah blah, went to the dump. Anyways, off to go see the brother. Go drop him off some gears. Brother Jules, you know, I reached out and he got back to me straight away when I was in need of help. So Mickey, that's for you, brother. What else? Got another package there. But yeah, we'll go see the brother. To my brother.
I mean my brother, thank you. Out there talk.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it, my brother.
Always my milk.
And the kids.
Yeah.
Kia ora.
Yeah, Mickey.
Thank you.
I love it, my man. Appreciate it.
Just processing this to reset it all. Get this waka going good.
Yeah. Appreciate the brother hard.
Here's the mahi kai waka.
This is the new mahi kai waka. But I'm just cooking dinner and I thought I'd show you my salad that I'm gonna make that we got from the garden. This is our lettuce that was from that garden. Bit of lettuce, those tomatoes, make it. Those tomatoes that we got. Also got some onions. Put our onions, give that a nice stir, give that a nice stir. Should might not even need this spinach from Pick and Save Garden. Put it in that nice lime that we got.
Shit, not the ciggies in the background. That nice line that we got, squeeze that. Yum. Yum, yum, yum. Bit of a secret. Some secret dressing. A little bit of that. Boom. Check that out finally. Let's do a taste, live taste test. Fresh from the garden. Wow. That's beautiful. I know. I'm a huge fan of this lettuce. Apparently it's called Romanian lettuce. Cause he come second in one of our challenges and cracked him a hat.
Yeah, out there.
Too much cuz. Mean, massive. Probably hit a mission soon too, eh cuz?
Always.
Make it. Morena. Here, Vikings gym. With the cuz.
Morena, morena.
A bit of a powerlifting gym. Vikings gym. Cuz he's gonna show me a few things. Mean. I haven't been up this early in a long time. Follow the cuz on Instagram. Hiki tu papaki. That's it, eh?
You cuz.
And that's what we're up to today too. Boom.
Oh my heart, everyone.
Fuck, what a mean gym. You know, whānau, I really like powerlifting. I wish I was strong. That's what we're training today too, whānau. Deadlifts. AKA, hiki tu pāpaki. Oh, check this out. I follow these guys on Instagram and have been for a while. Buzzy. This is Buzzy. Wow, let's check that out, funny. All these Viking plates. We haven't even finished warming up, eh? We're still warming up. Warming up, whānau, and I am fucked already. Man, check this shit out. Check this artwork. Oh yeah, now that's me. I can't talk. This sort of makes me wanna sign up here. Warming up still. Doing some squats, I think. Holy heck, whānau. Our bloody warm up. That's my whole leg workout. We're still warming up for our duties. Two plates. These are mean plates too. It's become a leg workout, fun. Starting to become a leg workout. Oh, finally. That warm up is done. I can really feel the difference. Training with someone. You just started powerlifting, eh, cuz?
Hi, cuz.
When did you sign up here?
I signed up here in. It would have been. What's before November? September.
October?
September, October.
Yeah, yeah.
One of those ones. And then I got injured.
Oh, yeah, you got injured.
Injured in November.
Injured in November.
Came back strong in Jan, so I've been going since the start of Jan.
Still Jan. If they stand behind you, protect them. If they stand beside you, respect them. If they stand against you, defeat them. So. This is four plates on the bar. Easy. The last set, fuck me, whānau. Only just managed to finish the set. So we have to pump 5 reps. Have to. Fuck. Easy. 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 Easy.
Stop. One, nice. Three. Two. Come up. Three. Come on, two more. Two more. Brace it, brace it. Up, 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 up. One more. Last one, get up there. Bring him up. Up, 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 up. And down.
Ooh.
And up. One, go down. Up. Go down. Lock it out at the top.
It's the same. Is it? It is. Fuck, whānau. Fuck. Fuck you. Massive cuz. Fucking that was mean. Thank you for showing me around the gym. Vikings Gym Batani. Fucking oath. Fuck. It actually makes me want to sign up and train here. At Vikings Gym. Instagram, follow the Cuzzy's journey as he trains to become the strongest powerlifter in the universe. You know, I might sign up here.
It's worth it too, cuz. You know, if you want to do this type of stuff, you got to be around this type of people.
Yeah. Well, that's us, whānau. What's the time? Still in this. It's 6:50. Fucking tōku. Fuck, what a great morning. Home, just showered the kids. Woke the asses up, chucked them in the shower, had a wash. And I'm just quickly bagging up some hats, some orders, so I can drop them off when I drop the kids off. But I feel fucking great, whānau, even though I've only had a fucking, let's say, 3 hours sleep. I still feel meke. Anyways, I'll show you how I do these orders, eh? Grab old big orange over here, chuck them in the box, close them up, chuck them in the bag. Bit of a sticker, fucking pretty big too, whānau. The Aotea Tūku, same logo that's on the cap. Yeah, so if your whānau's orders come in, they're pretty roughly packed. I just fucking chuck it in there. Take the thingy off. Bang, boom. Now this, see, I always fuck this up, look at it. Already fucked it up. And then I just stick it. Wham! Come over here. Print the label up. And then stick it on. Bang. And if you're in Aotearoa, oh, it's you, son. Share. Look at these fellas already fighting. It's only 8:30. What do you want? Share, Pepe. Yeah, wait. Yeah. All right, give it here. Fuck. As I was saying, if you're in Aotearoa, overnight, baby. Overnight. Anyways, that's me sort these kids out. Chop their asses off. Oh, there too. Hi, man, you're clever, son. I didn't teach him that. Hi, Dave. Just at the airport, whānau. Bit of a last minute thing, but shooting off to Gizzy. Go taitoko my bro, getting his approval ordered. He's already started it. Big softy leaving my kids. Love you. Kiss that, baby.
I'll find an elephant.
Ooh, daddy, see you after. Kuma, baby. That's a hoiho. Kiss that. Okay. Love you.
Love you.
Gisborne. Come here to see the brother. My man's getting his poo ordered. Tōku. Hard man, been here by himself. So it's day 4 on it, I think. Buzzy having no phone. So all the bros in Gizzy, they told me to get a hold of them when I'm in Gizzy. I can't. Leaving the holiday park. We didn't even go to the tattoo studio yesterday. We just kicked back, whānau. But, yeah. We're on the mission today, straight to the studio, and we'll wait. Rere fools! Cheer, whānau. Just pulled up to Kazi's uncle's. Got an hour to spare, so we're gonna do some mahi. Bit of mahi. This all fell over last night. It was a bit windy out here. Branch snapped off there. Shit. This tree just got ripped up. Look at that. Holy fuck. Been in Gizzy for a day and a half now, and we just came to this tattoo shop now.
Good spot. Beautiful. Toyaki. Oh, this is Mickey Fane. Oh, check these out. Mean. Oh, these are bad too. Toyaki. Mean in here, Fane. Oh.
Been home for the last week,
bro. Been home for the last week, eh, bro? Bit of a whale rib. Yeah. That's been awesome, brother. Yeah, mummy. Brother Henare, gonna teach me how to ride a horse. Mean, bruv.
See how she goes anyway. My young fella's he's the artist.
True, bro.
Loves the cradle. Loves it. Crack up, better bring. Fuck, the bro's still using fucking Andy Ultras.
Doing it, doing it, doing it.
We out, Mickey.
Te bara.
Te bara. We'll be back up, Opo. Two. Morena whānau. Sunday today. Going for a little adventure. Just hold. Come in from this way, bro. Yep, yeah! Up to. They're on the top now. They've gone over, bruv. You missed them. Oh, they're gone.
Too funny, fuck.
Bit of action. We drove up the face. We were just driving and the fellow were real close to us and they seen us before we seen them. And we just seen their white tails. Dun, dun, dun. Ngā tapa. That's where Te Kōtsu apparently heard up there. Soldiers were chasing them. And then Te Kōtsu at night time went down on bloody rope flex.
Man,
but the track, you only go so far around. Oh, does it? Is that good? Another mean cruise. Fucking mean out here, farmer. And I think we're going to head back and go back to the tattoo studio. Tuku.
Be good, bruv.
Have a go, bruv.
Oh, there they. There, bruv. There. There, bruv. Whack him, whack him. Whack him, that's stuck.
You got him.
You got him, bruv. They're fun one, bruv.
Nah.
They're fun one, bruv. Oh! Oh!
That's why I was looking from over here, but the cunts were down the knee.
Oh, bruv, I thought you hit it out. It jumped. Right? Fuck, there was a bit of excitement, hey? Come around the corner and they were right there, but they shot off. They were at, I don't, you can't see it on this camera. There's old Bambi down there. Fuck, there's no zing. He's stuck.
Why are you not running away?
Stuck, yeah. He's hurt.
Oh well, that sucks. We're out. We're out of here.
Oh well. Back now, that's us. Bit of a lunch and then shoot back to the studio. Breakfast. Bit of a... What's this, just venison meat?
Yeah, yeah, it's all venison. Venison back steaks and venison rump.
Bit of a venison boil up. Wow, I'll tell you what. What's that? Bit of freshly picked eggs.
This morning.
Freshly gathered eggs. Vinny boiler. Water, yeah, fresh watercress from the river, just right there. Just got in the shop, Fane. Gonna jump in the shower. Wash.
Safe my record.
Yeah, needed a wash. We just wake up straight hunting and then
yeah, all good.
Boom. How you been, bro? All good?
Yeah, good, bro.
Good.
All good.
Who are you?
Home time.
Brother's done. Good mahi, brother. Too much, my brother. Meke. Chihi. Brother Henry, he's on. Hooked us up with this. Too much. That's us, whānau. Just left the studio. How you feeling, my brother?
I'm feeling pretty good, eh? Feeling good now.
He's alive. Look at him driving us. I offered to drive whānau, but nah. I might crash his truck.
Yeah.
Nah, me and whānau, fuck, we're out of here. Later, here. Gizzy. Bro did a whole 7 days here. But nah, it was mean to be a part of. too much, the brother.
Not too much, but thank you for coming.
Yeah, hold it. We're off home. Off to Wally's. Tuku. What's going on? What's going on with the phone? What are you up to? Look, you even made the whānau turn around. Hey, the whānau. Whānau turn around going, ow, fuck. That's us, whānau. Signing off.
Oh.
Too much for tuning in. Yada, yada, yada. Out there, too.